वेलकम टू राजेंद्र टंडन्स वीडियोस ऑन होम्योपैथी। आई एम टेकिंग अप कंजक्टिवाइटिस टुडे, ए वेरी कॉमन बट सीरियस प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द आईज। इट्स एन इन्फ्लेमेशन ऑफ द कंजक्टाइवा, द मेम्ब्रेन कवरिंग द व्हाइट ऑफ द आई एंड द इनर सरफेस ऑफ द आईलिड्स। देयर इज अ फीलिंग ऑफ सैंड under the eyelids, the white areas of the eye become red. In severe cases, eyelids are swollen, there's itching, an intense aversion to light, profuse watering. Eyelids cannot be opened when pus has formed. Help is at hand. Use homeopathy. The first medicine to be taken is Apis 1000. It gives great results. APIS 1000 potency. The conjunctiva is swollen, the lids are red, there's piercing pain, hot discharge, there's a chronic feeling of sand. In acute cases which come suddenly, where there is swelling, inflammation and granular sensation and a hurting copious discharge, where there are chronic ulcers on margins of the eyelids, use Argentin Nitricum 200. In other cases where the conjunctiva is red, dry, burning, where the problem comes suddenly, the eyes are swollen, protruding, fiery, there is intense pain in the orbits, intense dislike of light, Belladonna 200 is the remedy. It would not fail you. Then we use Euphrasia 200 in a non-stop, unpleasantly sharp, bitter discharge from the conjunctiva. Simultaneously, there would be a bland discharge from the nose. There's sticky mucus on cornea, blisters on the cornea, pressure in the eyes. There are cases where the pus has formed, there is a copious flow of pus, there is shooting pain in the upper orbits, the bones under which the eyes rest. There are ulcers on cornea, there is pus in iris. Hepersulf 200 is useful in such cases. Do not be upset if conjunctivitis happens to your eyes. As suggested above, immediately take Apis 1000, one dose, repeat it once a day for a few days. Mostly it will clear the problem. The homeopathic medicines have a long shelf life. The dose consists of 4 to 6 pills taken on dry tongue. No water or food is to be taken half an hour before or after the dose has been put into the mouth. Homeopathy is inexpensive, homeopathy is quick, homeopathy is reliable. Go for homeopathy. I wish you the best of luck.